bit of the David and Goliath situation today, Andy.
Yeah, I mean, different seasons, there's no question about that, Mark.
Sergei Kukutkin is the man in charge of the game. Start of the match. That's a good tackle. Almost lost his balance there, but he's still on his feet. I think it could be a chance now. A stretch out. Very good team goal, this one.
Well, sometimes you say you have to score within four passes. Not
anymore. Tried to thread that one through, just off target. challenge here. Safety first there. Straight away when it was looking dangerous. It could be in for a goal. Good pass. Here's a goal. Here it is with a chance. Well, that would have given them the security that they were looking for, but he's missed it.
We've always said the two-goal lead might be important in this game. They had a chance to get it there.
Could be a substitution coming up.
The And he's making a substitution, and it's going to be a double change. Looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the king. Got the tackle in, and he's left in there and stopped the woman getting forward. Now, here is a chance for him. He's in there with a header.
Thank you.
it has been a magnificent victory. Great football, some great goals, and a great result.
Yeah, and this team are at their best. They're a real joy to watch. They deserve their win today. They've been magnificent.
And that was terrific entertainment from Andy Gray and myself, Martin Tyler. Thank you for being with us. A very good bye to you.
Yeah.